This is a Singer 319. The stitch lever is set at zero. The feed dogs are up and engaged, but they don't pull back or forth. That is a darning foot from Cindy Peters. I think they're less than $10. And I'm running regular cotton thread, and I'm running cotton thread underneath to stipple quilt on a 319 free motion.